All right, guys, just caught a nice pickerel. If y'all don't know what that is, it's not a gar, it's a pickerel. And it just got off. Wow. Well, a pickerel is a very sweet fish. It resembles a gar, and they're very, very rarely caught. And I just had one here, about 2 pounds. As you can see, it was not a gar, it was a pickerel. Florida chain pickerel, they're called. They say they're common, but they're not that common, because if they're common, you'd be seeing them on YouTube being caught left and right. So I just had one here and got off. Ay, ay, ay. Let's try this again. Wow, my first pickerel. And if y'all ever catch a pickerel down here in the Everglades, Florida Everglades, keep it and eat it. I usually catch and release, but it's supposed to be that good. Try this again. Wow, that was a pleasant surprise. Nice little pickerel. Try this again. Him out of there. I'm gonna shout out to Pauly, Gino, Shane. I know Gino be fishing out here. I think this is the side he caught that big bass he's talking about on YouTube that he caught. Like I said, I'm usually on the other side, but there's too many water moccasins and alligators today. It's just strange. I guess because catching all those bass, they're words out on the Everglades, all the alligators come over here. Windy on this side today. Come on. Now he's swimming on top of the water up here. Going on. the other side. I don't like it over here, it's choppy. What the heck? I hate it when it's windy out here.